Man, J.R. is just, it's hard to explain him, man. He's a guy who is super humble, probably one of the nicest guys I've ever met. But when he get on the court, he's a whole different person, like, just a dog.
In the left corner, Jayden Ivey fires, hits a three, and he got fouled on the play. Kicks it out, Ivey open three, is good. Big time triple by Jayden Ivey. Gathers at the rim and rolls it in. Still hasn't missed from three. 7 of 7. Hey, what happened?